Gilmore Girls will play for like 10 to like 40 minutes. Okay, that's not gonna work, but whatever. I've been, oh fuck, I never finished today. Okay. You know, day 21. Didn't make a profit today. But that's okay. Eggs went up, candy went down. You could buy more candy. More cola. More candy, more cola, more bread. I need more white flour. What is this? You know what? I think in the beginning of this game, I was throwing away like boxes I thought were empty because I couldn't see the product. I can never get over this, but I. I think I didn't buy more peanut butter because I really don't need it. I want to expand my stores just because I hate having to go back in every single time. Yes, I have soda now. I have soda. I have a lot of pop. Yeah, so that we have like, we have 4 different kinds of pop. Water, juice, we have candy and cakes now. We have stores for some reason right now. Been working hard. Yeah, no, for real, it does make me want to own my own freaking store. We pay my bills before I start spending money like I haven't. I just take off my loans, but I pay all loans. Well, $2,000 now. My lesson out to when I put up all my loans, that's when I'm gonna need more spaghetti too. That's when I'm gonna like start and more people trying to make this all cool. What was I even saying? Then I'm gonna start expanding more. That thing I spent it too early was costing me a lot of money. Do that. Take it as slow as possible and stack your money up. That's a fun note. Wait, I had this organized in a certain way. It's over here. Let me actually say what I. Bro, more bread. I know. It's just like, do I want to spend money on that? Olive oil. I need to actually just fill up these shells. Let's see. We can get one shell. We're gonna start getting our stuff together. Okay, wait a minute. Let's stock some back up, please. I didn't even think about this. I don't have room for this yet. Okay. let's move this. We need a shelf for everything. Okay. I still ain't got enough room. Here we go. And so we're gonna put all of our clothes down. Yeah, am I tripping? I'm not tripping, right? Like, wait. I did not just buy these shells. What? I gotta be tripping. You promise you can't take it off the sh- What? I'm so lost. Is this not the Shelby? I'm so lost. What do they want from me? Okay. Cause now I'm lost. Thank you for the heart, man. What the heck? Is that not for storage? No, it's definitely. No, it's definitely for storage. I don't understand. No, I don't get it. Work. Okay. Nicole! I gotta be closer. Let's see. Let's take this. Okay, so it only goes in the storage. So this is a storage thing. So if it only goes in the storage. Why did I put this in? What? Yeah, no. This is stupid. What? consistently, that time change thing messed my brain up. So bad. Let me see if I remember everything I needed to get. I just like having an overstock of everything, so I don't have to. Should have closed that button, so yeah, I'm not gonna do it back up. Just one be pissing me off, like, come on now. Maybe it's just like a shelf that could just have like every one last item. I need water. I'm just trying to fill everything up. We completely stopped, but water. And we're missing one peanut butter, but we're fine with that. And then two boxes. We're fine with that. We're fine with everything that we have. We're good. That'll be good. Start the day and then buy water, okay? Because it takes forever if you come in here. And then I'm gonna go check on my food. Thank you. cereal for breakfast. I was supposed to check prices for. Can be better. I want you better. Alright. Why don't someone come to my register? Come on, people. I didn't turn the lights on. Thank you. to Lowe's for I love. Actually, I need some sneakers. Actually, I need to get off of here. I gotta get ready for this.